Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITpert 143. How to clear the history in Google Chrome browser? Normally in Chrome, it will record the web pages that we have visited. If you don't want Chrome to record your work, we can delete all our some of our browsing history. First, to see our history, come to Google Chrome and click on More. That is Stalker three dots at the top right corner of the window. From the drop down menu, click on History. Again, click on History. We can also use Ctrl H shortcut key from your keyboard, and it will show our history day wise. In this, if you want to delete any website, check in the boxes. On top, we will get Delete. Click on that, and it will ask for our confirmation. Are you sure that you want to delete these pages from your history? Click on Remove. Then it will remove the selected web pages from our history. And click Cancel to stop the history removal. Alternatively, we can click on Clear Browsing Data in the left panel. Then we will get Clear Browsing Data window. From the drop-down menu, select how much history you want to delete. To clear everything, select All Time. Or we can select to last hour, last 24 hours, last 7 days, and last 4 weeks. Here I want to select to All Time. And data can be deleted using basic or advanced options. Check the boxes for the items you want to clear. By default, it will clear browsing history, download history, cookies and other site data, cached images and files. If you want, we can select the remaining options in advanced. After customizing this, finally click on clear data. Then it will remove entire history from this device. Let's check it. Your browsing history appears here. No data we have. Here, one thing remember that with this, we can't delete extensions, search history, and other Google activity. And one more important thing that if we signed with our Google account, and when we delete our browsing history, it will affect on all our devices. So if you want to delete from only one device, first we need to turn off the synchronization. Like this, we can clear history in Google Chrome browser. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. ITbert 143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.